SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to go incognito in YouTube on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helped you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The YouTube app on your iPhone has a feature called incognito mode, where you're able to view YouTube videos without having your watch history or your subscriptions affect what you see. If you'd like to enable incognito mode in the YouTube app, then you can do so by going to the YouTube app and opening it. And then once you're inside of the YouTube app, then you can tap on your profile icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. And then you can swipe to the left until you find on the turn on incognito option. Now you can see that there's a little pop-up that says that you've gone incognito. So you can tap the got it button to confirm that. And now anything that you'd previously looked at before is not going to affect what you see on the screen. Once you're ready to get out of incognito mode, then you can tap on your profile icon again, and then you can touch the turn off incognito option. Now, anything that you viewed while you were in incognito mode isn't going to be saved, such as any searches or watch history, and you can go back to using YouTube in the regular video viewing mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.